viewers, welcome to Elimu TV, a station you watch and learn. I'm your tutor, Sarah Wamaitha. So today I'm going to take you through CRE Form 1, Lesson 5. And we are still under the topic, Introduction to CRE. Then our subtopic today is the New Testament books. We are going to look at the New Testament books. Welcome. So by the end of the lesson, the learner should be, well, the lesson objectives, our lesson objectives are, by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to identify the New Testament books. The learner should be able to identify the New Testament books. Remember, we said the Bible is divided into two major divisions. We say the Bible is divided into two major divisions. The Old Testament, and we say it has 39 books. And the New Testament, which we say it has 27 books. In the previous lesson, we looked at the books, the categories of books in the Old Testament. So today we are going to look at the New Testament books, and we say, remember, it has 27 books. The New Testament books. In this picture, we have a picture of books in the New Testament. We have different books: John, Luke, Mark, Matthew, Peter, John, and there are different category of books. So let us see those categories of books in the New Testament. The New Testament is divided into biographical books or the Gospels. Biographical books or Gospels. We have the historical books. We have the epistles. And we have apocryphal or prophetic books. Then we start with biographical books or Gospels. The gospel means good news. They contain information about the birth, life, ministry, death, and resurrection of Jesus Christ. The gospels are four. So let us see the gospel books. We have the book of Matthew, we have the book of Mark, we have the book of Luke, and we have the book of John. Here given the writers. The book of Matthew was written by Matthew. The book of Mark was written by Mark. The book of Luke was written by Luke, the doctor. And the book of John was written by John. So that is the category of the gospel books. Then we go to historical books. There is one historical book in the New Testament, which is the book of the Acts of the Apostles. Luke took part in writing the Acts of the Apostles. So remember, historical books, it's only one in the New Testament. That is the Acts of the Apostle. That's the book of Acts. And it was written by Luke. The other category of book is the epistles. We have two categories of epistles. We have the Pauline epistles and we have the general epistles. We look at Pauline epistles. The book of Romans. We have 1st and 2nd Corinthians. We have Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, 1st and 2nd Thessalonians, 1st and 2nd Timothy, Titus, Philemon. Those are Pauline epistles under the epistles book in the New Testament. Another category of the epistles is the general epistles. The general epistles. These are letters written to the church by other people. The letters are 8. We have Hebrews, James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd, 3rd John, then you have Jude. These are letters written to the church by other people. Hebrews, James, 1st and 2nd Peter, 1st and 2nd and 3rd John, and you have the book of Jude. Then another category of the books in the New Testament is the prophetic books, also known as apocalyptic or the prophetic books. This is the book of Revelation. It is also the last book in the New Testament. This is because it is prophetic of things to come. It's talk about of the things to come. And it was written by John, the beloved disciple of Jesus. So in the New Testament, you have one prophetic book, and it's the book of Revelation, and so-called apocalyptic. So in the New Testament, you have seen you have the gospel book, you have the historical book, we have the epistles, and epistles you have the Pauline epistles, and we have Pauline epistles and the general epistles, and then finally you have the prophetic books. So that's the end of our lesson, and I'll leave you with the following activity. You answer the following questions correctly. Question 1, state the division of the New Testament and list 5 epistles written by Paul. And on to our references, you can refer to the Secondary Christian Religious Education Student Book 1, KLB 3rd edition. For this and more, you can contact us on our SMS number, which is on the screen. You can also find us on YouTube, Elimu TV, on Facebook at Elimu TV, and on Twitter at Elimu TV _KE. See you next time.